Thank you so much for tuning in to Hair by Zachlina. Today we will be doing a fishtail braid. It's one of my favorite looks for the fall and for the upcoming spring collection. Braids are so popular. You see a lot of the stars that have the braids, like Lauren Conrad and Kristen Stewart. So a lot of girls, a lot of people wearing braids. So we're gonna start off with doing a braid in the front of the hair. This is a really fun and quick and easy way to just kind of give a style to your hair if you're just going out to go shopping or even out for a night. Okay, so now I'm just taking a section. So we're pretty much concentrating at the front of her hairline because this is where we want the braid to show. So you're just gonna take your hair. I'm just gonna normally braid it just how you normally do. You take three pieces. You're gonna intertwine with each one. Now this is not a fishtail braid. This is just a regular braid. And then we're gonna take it from the front. Now we have three. Take it again from the other side. You're just gonna keep bringing it in. Now don't be afraid if you start doing it really tight. The tighter the better, and then you can just loosen it when you get done doing it. That way, it gives you more of a natural effect. I love this style. I always do this when I feel like I just need something but that is quick and easy to do. So you're just gonna keep braiding it all the way down. And you definitely wanna finish the braid towards the end, so that way you can incorporate it in your hairstyle. Now, her hair is straight today, but if she was to go home and curl it or put some kind of a body wave, she could have a style where she kind of has it curled or straight with a nice braid. And you just want to take a bobby pin and double lock it. I always double lock my bobby pin whenever doing the braid, so you pretty much are going to use one bobby pin and then put one right on top of it. So you're just gonna crisscross it, and it gives you that really nice, tight finish. Now you can either keep this braid outside to where it wraps around the hair, or you can hide it underneath, and then you just see this part of the braid. And this is a fun, loose kind of braid that adds style to your day. Now I'm going to show you another braid that's really fun and popular. It is so easy to do. You're pretty much going to do what we did before. You're just going to take three pieces, you're going to intertwine them, and you're going to take it from the front, and you're just going to keep going. Now with this one, you kind of want to just take it from the front, not so much from the back as well. Kind of give it that loose effect naturally. And you don't want to do it too tight either. I'm just gonna keep going to get to across the head. This is really fun because this is part of the new look with the one side. And if you take the braid, you can really incorporate that and give yourself a really nice style. I love braids, they're definitely in. You definitely want to start just playing with them and putting them all over to give you different styles. Just taking it to the bottom, and I'm just going around. I want to just finish this all the way to the bottom. Now you can either have your hair curled, or you can have it smooth. And I'm just going to show you. I'm going to turn her right here, and you're just going to pin it. And you're just going to cross it again like a crisscross, because that helps lock it in so it doesn't go anywhere. And if you take a little bit of hairspray and just mist it, and now you have yourself a braid on one side, and then you have all your hair on one side. Now this can be really smooth. This could have like a curl. You can use your Enzo Milano rod, which is just a single rod where you wrap the hair and give really wavy texture. You can have curls and brush them out and give you like that really nice 50s, 60s look as well. Braids are in, so you want to incorporate them with every look. And just do it differently. Around, yeah, gotta be the SOS.
pillow, setting up my stomach fellow, my future.